which not only gives the people rights, but when the people are made to be prepared to shoulder their responsibilities.
Do you think that your country has, does it have within its being the desire for freedom?
Yes.
You all right, John?
I don't know anymore. I just can't stop thinking about it.
There's really no point in thinking about it anymore. What if I told you I could give you what you're looking for? Another chance to fix your mistakes.
What are you talking about?
You know, give you some more time so you can go back to the past and do everything you wanted to do. Here's your time. You think I'm messing with you, but you'll see soon enough. This book is one of a kind. These pages are like... Alright, I don't know. It's just magical. Basically, you just think of a memory, and you write the date and the place down, and it'll take you there. Whenever you want to come back, just write down, "My time is up," and you'll return back to the present.
So if I don't want to come back, then I can stay there forever.
Trust me, you'll want to come back.
That was quick. What happened?
She rejected me.
Try something else then.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
I think we should talk.
About what?
About our problems.
John, I've been trying to talk to you for the past week, and all you've been doing is avoiding it.
Well, let's just talk about it now then.
I don't think this is working out. I'm sorry.
No. I think I'm just going to the wrong places or saying the wrong things.
Don't you think that you have to try so hard that it's not real anymore?
I got it. This time I'll go back 4 months into our relationship.
No, you're not getting it, John. No matter what you do, you can't change the past. It doesn't matter what you could have gone and done differently. It happened for a reason.
How do you know? Why can't I just keep trying?
Those who drown in the past don't get to live to see the future.
Wait!
Trust me, John. After all, don't you wonder who filled out the rest of the pages in this book?
Wait, what are you doing?
The time is up.